Excuse me. I couldn't help overhearing part of your conversation. Well, I'm sorry. I didn't know anyone was here.
Yes, and I gather from your comments there are a couple of other things you don't know.
I heard that you wanted to come for me, but I don't believe it's true. It's true. Be told.
Just so you will know, and your children will someday know.
It's your dad.